When you put your socks on in the morning, you may or may not consider how well it keeps your feet warm. But this experiment, experiment 9 from the Middle School Science with Vernier book, A Good Sock, looks at the different kinds of socks and their ability to keep your feet warm. And we have a model set of feet here. It's just some bottles with some temperature sensors in there. And the idea was that they would be filled with warm water at the same temperature, and you would either have a sock on one and not on the other, or different kinds of socks, or a dry sock or a wet sock. And so it kind of compares all those different things. Now, these temperature sensors I have connected up to my iPad on the graphical analysis app, and so that's basically how this data were collected. Let's take a look at the data, see how to analyze it. So this is a run. This happens to be the very first run where one had a sock and one did not, and you're asked to find out the temperature changes there. So let's take a look at the app and figure out how to do that. So I'm going to go over here, and I noticed right up top that they were still going up, and I want to make sure that I actually only get the temperature change from right at the top to down. And so I highlighted that region of the graph, and I'm going to go here and click there and do view statistics, and from there I can get the change in temperature. And so I can get the minimum, the maximum, calculate that, or the delta Y, the change in temperature is actually already there. And so we've got that one. And then for the different runs, if you want to look at those, if you click over there on the left-hand side, you can choose, say the first run was hot water and uncovered and covered, and then there's dry and wet socks, and then the wool socks and whatnot, and then lastly there's a cold water run there. So again, this experiment is looking at the insulation value of socks, depending on the type and whatnot. And so this is an experiment that might apply to you in your everyday life.